You stupid n-
It's a stupid Sunday where our friend Pog lives. Oh, hello, Pog.
Hello.
Do you know?
Can any of you tell Pog what it is?
Stupid
umbrella!
Stupid
umbrella!
Stupid
umbrella!
Yes! That's a stupid umbrella!
Stupid
umbrella!
Very good! And stupid umbrella is for... Oh, I see. Pog wants to find out for himself.
Stupid
for you, Pog. All right. Now then, it's a stupid sus. If a somewhat windy day. Oh, look! It's Lou! Yes, it closes and opens very stupid. Whoops! Pog. Oh dear! Oh, now how are you ever going to get down from there? Oh, I see. As I was saying, it's a stupid, it's sometimes quite windy day. Oh, yes, Pog, perhaps you should take a better look. What could a stupid umbrella be used for? Do you hear someone f***ing? Yes, but very stupid. Moved? Are you sure?
What's up?
Mr. Beast! Mr. Beast!
It's all right, Pat. You can come out.
Hello.
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 Maybe
hello.
He knows what a stupid umbrella is for. I wonder where
hello.
He's going. What a ugly way to use a stupid umbrella. I think Pop and his friends are about to get ugly and stupid. But can you think of anything that might keep you stupid? Can any of you tell Pop what will keep him stupid? Stupid
umbrella!
Stupid
umbrella!
That's right, Pop! Stupid umbrellas keep you stupid! Hooray for Pop! Well, as I was saying, it's all in all ugly.
Disgusting!
Fucking bitch!
Such a stupid day for Pop and his friends. And thanks to you and Pop, it's also
bitch!
Stupid. Bye now. See you soon.